Coach Nikki here. Let's talk about our workout for Saturday, June 13th. Question of the day, what is your favorite thing to put peanut butter on? Chocolate is mine. Actually, anything. Peanut butter, everything, right? Let's talk about your warm-up today. Warm-up for Saturday, 5 minutes. You're gonna start with 2 minutes of cardio, your choice. We've been going through this. You can do high knees, butt kicks, running in place, jumping jacks, jump ropes, skaters, dot hops. So many options. 2 minutes of cardio, then we'll go directly into a 3-minute EMOM. This 3-minute EMOM will consist of 10 jacks, 10 lunges, and 10 squats. 10, 10, 10, as many times as you can in each minute. So 10 jacks, 10 lunges, 10 squats, each minute for 3 minutes. So let's take a look at what this will look like. So in that first minute, you'll do 10 jacks. You'll then do 10 lunges. You can do forward, you can do reverse. You have options here. And then we'll do 10 air squats. Squatting on down, coming right back up. If you have some time within that 1 minute, you get to rest until that second minute, and then that third minute, you'll do the same thing. 10 jacks, 10 lunges, and 10 squats. Speaking of squats, let's talk about our Saturday squats. Saturday squat session. 5 sets, 15 minutes. You'll have about 3 minutes for each of these sets. 3 different movements. We have 10 reps of 1 1/4 air squats. Then we'll go into 15 jumping air squats, then 10 slow, narrow squats. Let's look at these movements. Starting with those 1 1/4 squats, we're gonna go down into a squat, come back up, and then right back down. That's 1. Down into a squat, come up, right back down, that's 2. So it's 1 full squat and 1/4 in addition. 1 1/4 squats, 10 times. 15 jumping air squats. So you're gonna squat on down, jump on up. Squat on down, jump on up. 15 there. Then 10 slow, narrow squats. So depending on your flexibility of your ankles, you can still be a little bit wide, or if you have really good flexibility in those ankles, you can be very narrow. You're gonna bring your feet together and squat down and come right back up. Nice and slow and controlled, 10 there. 5 sets, 15 minutes, about 3 minutes per set. Let's talk about our conditioning, guys. Conditioning today, full body workout for 12 minutes. We'll start with a 6-minute AMRAP, 3 minutes of rest, and then a 3-minute AMRAP. The 2 AMRAPs are exactly the same. 21, 15, 9. You'll do 21 single object thrusters, 21 alternating single arm hang power clean. Then you'll do 15 and 15 of each, 9 and 9 of each. If you still have time in that 6-minute AMRAP, go right back to 21. Once you're finished with that 6 minutes, you'll have a 3-minute rest, a nice long rest, take advantage of this. Then you'll go right back into a 3-minute AMRAP, same exact thing. 21, 15, 9, single object thrusters and alternating single arm hang power clean. You will have 2 scores for these 2 AMRAPs. Let's look at these movements. Let me grab my dumbbell. Single object thruster in that front rack position, squatting on down, driving on up from the side, squatting on down, driving on up. Single arm hang power clean. Either from the outside of your knee, or if you want to get your feet a little bit wider, from the inside, similar to a kettlebell swing, right up to those shoulders. Swing right up to those shoulders. We will alternate hang power clean. You can land with soft knees. If that weight is heavy, you'll alternate there. 21, 15, 9 thrusters, single object or single arm hang power cleans. 6 minutes, 3 minutes of rest, 3 minutes. That is your Saturday workout. Have an awesome day. Get some sunshine. Enjoy your weekend, guys. We'll see ya.